the fourth inning. High fly ball down the left field line by Stubbs towards the corner. And what a play by Podsednik. Tagging and scoring from third is Joey Votto. Podsednik slid and then caught the ball. What a nice play.
I'm not really sure why he slid there. I think he thought he was much closer to the wall than he was. Slides and makes the catch. I tell you what, he was awfully lucky to be able to get that ball into the glove.